Hello everybody, today Prey just got updated to 3.2 and I'm gonna be showing you every feature in it. And let's just begin. So the first thing we're gonna be looking at is something called a crafting blueprint, which is something you just slap on the wall. And what it does is, if you want to craft something, you can click in the recipe and it will make the recipe, and then you can just right click it and it will finish that crafting recipe. And you can do it as long as you want, as long as you have enough resources for that crafting recipe. A good use for this is something that is a little complicated to craft, like if you have a iron nugget farm that you can make and create, and maybe you don't want to craft them all in a crafting table, maybe you just want to click on them and then you can craft them onto iron ingots, and then you can craft them onto blocks, and it can be as small as only one block, and the max is a 3x3. It can also be placed on every side of a block, so the top, the sides, and the bottom, which is really cool, so you can have it on the ground at your base or at the roof of your base. Another feature that has been added is a new way of making cogwheels and large cogwheels, and a new thing called the precision mechanism, which you will be needing for the rotation speed controller and the mechanical arm. You will also be needing the precision mechanism for the extendo grip and the potato cannon, which I will be returning to in a bit. If you want to make something like a large cogwheel, you will be needing wooden planks and a button going like this, and an andesite alloy, and it will be applied here. And it will be sawed in half, and then you can see that it's incomplete, so you need to do this two more times. And when it's done, you will get 6 large cogwheels out of it. And it's the same for the little cogwheel, or just a normal cogwheel, but you don't need the planks, you just need the button, and you will be good to go. And the cogwheel will be needed to repeat 4 times. And how to make the precision mechanism. Okay, so to make the precision mechanism, you will be needing a cogwheel first, and then a large cogwheel, and then an iron nugget. And then put a golden sheet on the belts, and it will apply the things. And you will be needing to repeat this 5 times. And after you've done it for the 5th time, you will get a precision mechanism. Now, Create also added a new diving gear. It is pretty good for underwater building. The copper back tank actually has an enchantment called Capacity, which makes more air time underwater. So, a normal back tank will only last you 15 minutes. You will also need the diving helmet for it to work. When you have the capacity, you will get a lot more air time, and when the back tank is actually out of air, you can place it under something that is rotating. Let's just crank this up to full, and when it gets a little sound, that means that it's done. There, and if we quickly just hit that, you'll see that it's full, and if we take this instead of the other, you can see that we get 30 minutes of air time, which is a lot. And there's actually also the diving boots, which when worn will move a little faster underwater, and also jump underwater and swim underwater. So it's like on land, but a little more slippery. So these boots, it will be a lot easier to build underwater, build contraptions underwater, which will be very helpful. It also has a feature where you can stop the belts from moving you, and now you can run on the belts without crouching, because that was really slow. So if you had a large belt, you needed to crouch or to get to the end if there was no other way. But now you can simply just walk over them, run, whatever you want to do. A new weapon they added is the potato cannon, which launches potatoes. It has 5 attack damage, 15 reload ticks, and 1.5 knockback. So we'll get quite a bit of knockback damage off of this, and it's pretty quick to reload, and it shoots potatoes at a really far distance. The more you look up, the farther it gets, and you can shoot it really far. There's also an enchantment to this, which is called Potato Recovery, which will just make the potato actually drop potatoes when it shoots. So you apply the enchantment and shoot, it will sometimes leave a potato behind. It's not 100%, but it is a 75%. So now you will get some of your potatoes back. There's also a new bell, which is just for decoration, but if you actually hold it up to a soul campfire, you get and haunted. And when held, you can see all the souls, and it's actually an indicator for where mobs can spawn. So if we place a torch and look at this again, there's no other souls. And if we move further, there will be a little area of souls. If you place it down and ring it, it will make a large ring of souls, so you can see where there needs to be placed torches. So now there's no more souls because there are torches everywhere. It's a very nice feature, and it will be very good in the future for seeing if mobs can spawn different places. So the last item Create added is the linked controller, which is a controller which you, when you right click, you can press a lot of buttons. So right here you have 6 different buttons, so that will be 6 different things the controller can be linked up to. So right click on a thing you want to link it up to, and press the button you want the thing to be linked up to. So when we have everything linked up, we can simply just press the button, and it will go when you press the button, and it's very awesome, because this is, it opens a lot of new ways of making contraptions, and you can actually also put it in a lectern. So if you put it down here, we can just right click and press the buttons like we did before. This is a little better way so everyone can use it. If you wanted to see more videos of me, you can just click right here, and and that was pretty much it. So if you like this video, consider subscribing, I will really appreciate it, and it makes me more motivated, so it will help a lot if you subscribed, and I'll see you in my next video. Goodbye. Thank you.